Hey guys, it's Elise and welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be another Let's Talk video, and this one is the most requested thing I've ever had requested to me before. Tweets, comments, Snapchats, Instagrams, Instagram DMs. It's a whole situation. So, it is about the Little Fix documentary. Now, of course, if you don't follow me on Twitter, I have tweeted about this, so a lot of you guys must not be, follow me on Twitter, but I will give you the rundown and I will give you my explanation and thoughts on the Little Fix documentary. I'm talking like this because I just got my nails done, so it's been a while since I've had a little acrylic set on. Anyway, so a few weeks ago Little Fix put out their documentary, and I knew that it was coming because they put out a teaser many months ago and it had my voice in the intro.
Little Mix, or I believe you're known as Little Fix. Is
that... They are called Little Fix, I believe.
Girls, what's the name of the act?
Little Fix,
not Little Mix.
Little Fix, we don't need a Little Mix tribute band.
And this is a huge business. But do any of you want to go on and do your own band?
I hated it.
I mean, what made you...
Now, I did speak on this before. My voice was in the intro. It was used in kind of a negative way because we had the scandal of me and Little Fix, and I made a whole Storytime video on that. I'll leave that link down below, where I didn't like Little Fix, they didn't like me, we worked on it, where there's no beef, no drama still to this day between the two of us, Little Fix and myself. So for me to then, we're all cool, and then them to put out a snippet of their documentary and for me to be used in a mean way, that was kind of like, okay, maybe we're not okay. So I was like, is that my voice? And they're like, yes it is. So I DM'd them about it and I was like, hey, it's fine if you use my voice in the documentary as long as I'm not played the villain. And they assured me that I would not be played the villain. And what I mean by played the villain is that I won't be made to look like I'm a mean person, because we had reconciled and we had made like up, you know, we'd made up from hating each other really to being okay with each other and supporting each other and whatever. So when the documentary came out, I was like, oh my god, here we go. I watched the entire thing from start to finish. It's not a big deal. It's really not a big deal. My voice was still in the intro, and it was still, I don't think my voice should have been in the intro of it, because they're like, we're Little Fix, whatever, and then all of a sudden my voice comes in, it's like, I hated it. If I didn't know who Little Fix were, and I heard, I hated it, right at the start of the video, I'd be like, what? You know? Like, it doesn't make sense. Like, you want to be like, Little Fix, woo! And then, you know, graduate into the hate comments, which is what they did. They, you know, it was showing all their tour or whatever, and then it had this bit about social media, which I guessed is basically talking about me. I take it as they're talking about me, but I see, so, like, I'm like 1% of the amount of hate that they get. I understand a lot why they do get hate, and I have my own reasons on why I think people hate on Little Fix, and they're quite valid. But when I was watching it, you kind of feel like that is their job. Their job is impersonating Little Mix. And let's put this out there, they are the best Little Mix tribute band. You guys know I don't really like tribute bands, but I googled Little Mix tribute bands the other day, and I made a video on it. It wasn't really the other day, it was months ago. But there's so many out there, and I'm so unaware of this world of tribute bands. Like, I didn't know that was such a big thing, which I found out to be that there are. So there are so many horrendous Little Mix tributes out there. Little Fix do a great job, to be honest. That's the real tea. Like, I know a lot of you guys are gonna be like, no, I hate Little Fix, blah, blah. And that can be your opinion, and you don't need to put it out online and harass them, because that is their job. Like, let's put it this way. For me, I do makeup, right? I do makeup and I do childcare. If somebody said to me, Elise, you're a great makeup artist, but you shouldn't really be doing makeup. Like, what does that mean? Because let's take that, right? I do makeup. They sing. You're a great singer, but you shouldn't be in this band. What? Like, it's the same thing, just different context. So I just want to put that out there, that I'm fine with the Little Fix documentary. Yes, I was used, and yes, they didn't ask permission before they made the snippet, which is okay, but they assured me I wouldn't be played the villain. My face wasn't even in it. It was just my voice. And they were just talking about the situation of getting hate on social media. I get hate, everybody gets hate if you're a public figure in the world. So that's really all I have to say. Congratulations to Little Fix. Like, they are pushing through the hate and whatever, and that's all I have to say, really. So there's no beef. There's no beef. There's no fish. There's no chicken. There's none of that between me and Little Fix. All I have to say is, yes, you can dislike something, but you don't have to put it out there and harass them, you know? I learned that the hard way by saying I hated it, oh my god, whatever. But I will now shut the fuck up about Little Fix because they are extremely talented and they're good at what they do. Okay, yes, they're not Little Mix. We all know I worship Little Mix like, oh my god. But that's their job, that's what they do, and we need to leave it at that. I know a lot of you guys thought this video was going to be really shady. It's not. I've had a new realization, which I think a lot of us really need to be having, because it's, like, that's what they do. That's all I really have to say. Sound off in the comments down below what you think. If you are not a fan of Little Fix, maybe keep that to yourself. But if you can be nice about it, let me know in the comments down below. I'll be willing to read them. Share this video on all your social medias if you want. And I will see you guys in my next video. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye! Is your love enough? Come on, baby.